assault battle. Therefore, it is their burden to attack. Seize any defensive position you might find.
Every hero leads a unit.
The enemy is receiving reinforcements. Enemy reinforcements have been sighted. Now you must fight on two fronts. Your heroes all have their own unique skills and advantages. Pay close regard to these attributes and let them stoke their rage, ready to unleash their abilities on the enemy.
Looking good! Right on it!
The foe has sighted your hidden units. Death comes from above, like the arrows of Apollo. Have your warriors take cover from the enemy missiles, or else seek out and destroy the cause of this threat.
I've got this!
See the enemy break like reeds before the storm. As they flee, cut the curs down.
Onward, warriors! Advance, men! Sons of Achaea, go at them!
You're looking at death!
Your warriors! As the battle progresses, the hero's rage grows. The anger of Ares made manifest. Rage grants powerful combat abilities. The more experienced the hero... warriors have been routed. Your faithless hero flees like a craven dog. How dare...
Javelins! On the move! Moving up! Wreak havoc! No mercy! Let's see blood!
By Ares, your warriors are rallying. The enemy chose their leader poorly. See them run from battle with the laughter of the gods ringing in their ears. Now is the time to press home your attack.
Agree!
Your warriors are rallying.
It shall be! Unfortunate bastard! Akia endures!
I'm not staying here to get killed! Let's talk more combat!
Yeah!
You are triumphant. Now you must decide the fate of the captives taken in battle. You may punish them for taking up arms against you, or choose the path of mercy instead.
My reputation grows.
Though the privations of war may lead to losses, your armies will slowly regain their strength when in front.